Here I started outlining what I wanted the multimedia piece to look like. Thank you. my initial idea for the star piece was that this was a sorceress's hideaway, and that the John William Waterhouse painting figure was the sorceress, and Rosalind was a figure coming in to see the sorceress, perhaps accidentally, or perhaps the sorceress summoned her. Ended up deciding that it'd be neat to make it seem as if Rosalind was coming through a portal that was through the door, so that's why I decided to make it look pink. To add texture to the wall, I decided to add stars onto it. I thought it would look more cool that way. I decided to add pictures into the frame so that it looked like it was actually someone's house rather than something else entirely. Around this time, I actually started adding more details in, like the broom and the picture frame. Around this time, I was just making some finishing touches to the piece. Here is the end result. I hope you like it. Thank you so much for taking your time to watch my video. If you want, you can check out other videos I made about textile art here, or you can check out some of my drawing videos. Anyway, thank you so much for taking your time out of your day to watch this. Bye!